Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2. Well, that's cool how that glows even on the map. Well, the map is like a scaled-down version of the city, really. We are going...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We're going to the Copper Coronet to find Unger Hilldark, because we did find his brother. And even though the journal didn't update, because I think it's part of the unfinished business mod, restored content. Oh, we stopped. I must have changed my destination. So yeah, Unger Hilldark said he would give us the illithium if he found his brother, and we have done so, and I assume the brother... Get you spells. Ruffian Captain. Thug. Why is there not a... So we got Ruffian, Thug, Thug, and then Ruffian Captain. Why is there not a Thug Captain? I think I can use minute meteors, but I'm not gonna bother.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
You and me, let's go. Let's go, baby.
I am ready, I think.
He's gonna be the hardest one by far. Defend me! Nay, we will not. Well, they will not.
What?
Nature, take the life she gave!
I assume we're all fighting. Yeah.
Right. With vengeance!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Agni Mani Necklace. Great! I need healing! No, you need killing. I'll take your one paltry gold.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
A lot of misses. Critical miss from Minsk. Rolling a 7 and a 2 and a 2. Come on, guys. Six? Seven? What the hell? Four? We're stinking right now. Just stinking. Yeah, that's good. We're allowed to use healing. Screaming her head off.
I have no patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
I think we need a rest soon, actually. I'm gonna get to the Copper Coronet. We're out of our good healing.
Jacques.
Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Right, slums.
The stink of the collected riven. Oh, I despise them all.
I think. Is there another entrance on this side? I don't know. Because I thought he was by a side entrance. Never mind.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You must allow us to gather. Alright, because he's over here, and there's a way out there, right?
Stand back for justice!
At least he was over there when we went there before. I see him. Oh, he's there with his brother. Look at that. So we talk a gorge first.
Without ye bothering me.
Talk to me, idiot brother. I've nothing more to say to you. Okay. Hi, idiot brother. So there you are, me dear. Sweet, thick-headed brother returns. Gorge says, aye, and with no help from you, you cowardly sack of drow dung. You had to hire these bloody surfacer adventurers to bail me out while you sat there and drank your ale and moaned like a woman. You ungrateful bastard! I know I should have told them where you were! Should have left you to rot in that godforsaken hole! Now where be the illithium? The illithium? Aye, the illithium, you gravel-brained kobold! The illithium, you know, the final shipment that you promised to deliver, so as we can make in a bit of coin and recoup some of the damn bribes, that illithium? Yeah, this isn't looking too good. Oh, Lithium. Aye. Well, brother, it be like this. There be none left. I scoured the mine and not found an ounce. Someone poached the mine on us. At least you still have the last shipment. So I went all this way, risked my neck, actually I was going to the dungeon anyway, and you two, Dwargar, don't have the illithium I need? No illithium! None left? I have a business to run and you waltz back in without the illithium. At least like, he's still talking to his brother. You pile of troll droppings, you're going to ruin me. I needed that shipment you had the gall to get captured and stuck somewhere, forcing me to ask these tree-hugging surfacers to rescue you, and you didn't have the decency to die rather than come back with some illithium. Bloody hell. There was none left to bring you, but you still have the last shipment, right? The one I sent a few weeks back? So you do have some lithium? But you said you didn't. No, I do not have any right now. I was counting on this troll brain's latest delivery. As I said, Surfacer, I do not have any lithium right now. His delivery was supposed to replenish me stocks. Gorge says, so you already managed to sell the whole consignment? Not exactly. The consignment went more missing. Stolen, as it were. Stolen? And you're yelling at me for not finding any more when there was none? You illithid humping dirtbag! You pile of succubus drippings! My god, that's nasty. You had 200 pounds of illithium stolen from you. These guys are crazy. And hilarious. Laconia says, and me people consider these fools threats? They can barely keep their precious metals in one place. Now she's starting to talk to them. And me people consider the... You think she just said, and my people? Stolen? You didn't tell me that is what happened to the last shipment. You didn't tell Gorge either. And if I had told you, would you have helped me? No? I do not think so. Gorge says, don't be blaming me for this. I told you, there was none left. Your lack of lithium is me pig-headed brother's fault. How did it get stolen? Did you forget to pay off the shadow thieves? Or did you just leave it out in plain sight, like the pile of goblin spit that you are? Brotherly love, I tell you. Unger says, nah, it was an inside job. That dwarf I hired to help me move it, he took the whole shipment. The rotten arse bastard. Gorge says, him? I could have told you he'd try something like this. Wait, I seem to be having a revelation. divine recall, if it were. I did tell you he was trouble, too shifty, on the run. But you said that he was too cost-effective to pass up. Really cost-effective, huh? Bloody Piker took off with all our merchandise. I cannot believe this. Your incompetence is unbelievable. I'd rather be rock hunting in Umberhole Caves than deal with this any longer. Robbed all our profits. Unger says, shut your bleeding hole. If he had found a better source... blast it all. It don't matter now. We've been needing to find a new source and a new way to be getting it in. As to the Elysium, Surfer, sir, I think I may still be able to help you get that bastard back, if you're interested. After all this... yes. Hope that'll be the end of it. You want to go chasing after him, that's your business. It'd be lost to me anyway. I show my face and I'll have the guards on me just for being Dwergar. Typical of this city. I'm just a poor businessman, but I'll be jailed just for me shadowed face. The bastard that robbed me looks like a bleeding hill dwarf, so he's welcome with open arms. Then I guess what a fiend he is. After I hired him, I found out what he had done. I do suppose that's why he cheated me and took off. Thieving bastard. I'm sure he's just terrible. No. I'm sure he's just terrible. Now, where is he? Yes. Well, you can go after him if you like. Last I heard, he was holed up in the Bridge District. A derelict little place bought with me gold. Here, I'll even mark it on your map. There. He won't be moving much. He was on the run from Baldur's Gate when I met him. Oh, I suppose you'll want his name as well. The name was Neb. He left a few families crying, so I hear. Tell his corpse that Unger Hilldark sent you. Neb. Unger Hilldark told me that his latest shipment of illithium was stolen by a gnome named Neb. Unger cannot get the shipment back himself because the word of a Dwergar is not trusted in Am. If I am to get real illithium, I'll have to exact justice on this bandit myself. Unger tells me that Neb bought a house in the Bridge District marked as Derelict House on the map. The name Ned sounds oddly familiar. It does. That it do. Hello, fool. Stay out of me way, will you? Healthiest thing for both of us. He just says that again. Neb. Derelict House. Bridge District. Alright.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
I'm gonna look for a Nibbish. Nib. Where's the bridge? Now, I've probably been in this house. Derelict house.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
He's got those cheetah, boots of the cheetah or something on. That's why he's running so far ahead from the group. Looked like kind of lost him. There he is, waiting patiently. Oh, there's a cut purse. Okay, so I'm guessing it's this? Yeah.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
You wouldn't hurt a gnome, would you?
Have you reason to be here? I do not recall summoning such as you. Do I know you? I do not think it is so. Is your name Neb? Why, friend, who told you my name? Who is it that sent you here? Oh, is he? I hear that you're on the run from Baldur's Gate. So my former life does come back to haunt? So be it, though I shall miss the children. Yes, the children. Come then, attack, and your death shall be a riddle for some other fool to solve. Oh, really? Jahira says, Sapphire, this is the same child-killing gnome from Baldur's Gate. I remember, for the greater balance, his head must be brought to the authorities. The child-killing gnome from the first game. Huh. That's why his name was oddly familiar. We should have asked him about the shipment. I was just, like, making conversation first, but obviously he didn't like me saying that. Boo, remembers? Baldur's Gate. Neb, the child murderer. You die, gnome. You die. Rah!
You point, I punch.
I've never been in here. Hard to believe. Maybe it was locked before. I have no idea how tough this Neb is. Holy smite. We need to rest. I forgot to rest at the inn. Just in case he's really tough. Here, have a bolt of glory here. I'm just curious. Flame blade. Coal lightning, which only works outside. Summon insects. I'm trying to see what. You know, the way summoning things. Cloak of fear. Aura of fear may still disturb them. Oh, it's a slowdown spell. Cool. That's a good one. Although, probably going to be taking her out of the group, at least temporarily. Alright. Begin.
Go for the eyes, fool. Go for the eyes, yeah!
Child spirits. Now we gotta kill the spirits of the child that he killed? How is that? I mean, we would help you. We're killing your enemy.
Pay attention.
You will get my weapon does nothing.
Oh, level drain.
Major, take the life she gave!
All right, well. Holy smite for you and all your friends. Oops. Yeah, he's got a level drain.
My weapon does nothing!
Oops.
Faster than Chiquita Fast Pass.
Great fun! Right?
I'll do it.
Yeah.
Neb is saying hee hee. And we got all pearls. Did the ghosts turn into pearls? Or did he put the pearls on them?
Yes, Abel?
Running out of healing here. Oh. After you're done with that. You have it. Oh, we're drained. That's why. We're level drained. I'm looking for invisibility purge. I never use Shadow Door. What does this do? 15-foot radius for remove magic. He seems to be somewhere over there. Haha! Die, fiend! You can laugh on your way to Hades. I'm like trying to kill him quick because before he goes invisible again. Ooh, drink those potions. I could have used those. Okay. Silver necklace. Two potions of extra healing, two potions of invisibility. Neb's head. This is so funny, it looks almost like a photo. Well, you take that, and that. You take that, and what is this? Lithium ore, nice. How heavy is it?
Fine.
Sorry, interrupted. I was just gonna throw it into my bag. Me bag. Oops. Some pearls. Neb's nasty cutter, +2. This is a vicious weapon used by Neb. Covered with old blood and coated in a poison that is both quick-acting and extremely deadly. Only the truly evil would dare to use this item on their own. Once the poison is used up, however, Neb's cutter will act as a normal enchanted dagger. Target must save versus poison or suffer 2 points of damage per second for 10 seconds. That go +2 and 1d4 +2. Wow. Only evil races can use. Goes in the bag. The only evil one is Viconia, and she can't use that. Okay, got some of these. He's got 6 of them. Just giving them out to... What's that? Oh, he's got all these potions of invisibility. Just putting them in here. Oops. So that some other people might have use of them. Okay, Okay, so he's got two. Give me one just in case, I guess. Okay. Weight 200, so this must be it. This is 200 stones of pure illithium ore. Illithium is renowned for both its luster and its unique property of never becoming soiled. This is the head of Neb the Gnome. Rarely has a more despicable being roamed the land. 2 pounds. His head is 2 pounds. Oh, you have one? Okay. Put them all in there for now. Okay. Alright. We'll start looking around, looking for traps.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Empty. I think we've been in here before. Because there's nothing here. So we already looted the place. It's just Neb was not in here. I have that book and both of these. Too bad, I don't seem to be a lot of books added for Baldur's Gate 2. Alright. So nothing yet.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Can we rest in here? And do you have any... Yeah, negative. I would have given it to someone, but... We don't even have restoration. Who's drained? Okay, Airy and myself. Can we rest? Let's see. Nope.
Swords, not words! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. The bigger they are, the harder I hit. Fire!
So we need to rest. And we're gonna go to the temple? Sir Sarles? Just have a state in the southeast corner of a government district. This is the bridge district. We can't sleep in the government district, at least I don't think so. So we'll head back to the Copper Coronet. Tell Unger and Gorge. Maybe they'll give us something for the head of this guy, or maybe not. And then we'll head to the government district. You must gather your party before venturing forth. I'm surprised it's not saying it. Maybe it knew that I said it already.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You must gather your party before venturing.
Now you got it. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Hi. So, did you find a bastard that stole my illithium? I found him, yes, and he did not survive the meeting. Aye, so you have. Good riddance, the slimy dirtbag. Be gone with yourself now. I've nothing more for you. Tis time for me and me brother to leave this wretched city. Come on, Gorge. Okay, and then they leave. I guess we're just going to Sir Sarles then. Well, we got a rest. I almost forgot again. Bernard says, Jahira, you shouldn't be showing your face around where it ain't safe. Not that you ain't safe in my sight, but... Jahira yells across the bar, or the tavern, whatever, but... What? But I'm on good terms with Harper's, and I don't want that to change. Word's got around about what happened, Jahira. It ain't true, is it? Not the way they tell it, Bernard. You know me, so trust in what I do. Good enough for me. Business as usual between you and me, then. Yes, know about that. About that rest. How about tips and rumors? Take a bitter black ale. 2 weeks ago, a giant sphere appeared in the middle of the slums. The cowled wizards have been desperately and unsuccessfully trying to gain entrance to it. Yes, we know that. Oh, I didn't. Oh, we're going to be scattered. We're going to be scattered. We need to get... I don't know why that matters. Okay. Merchant accommodations. Maybe I should have saved up another restoration.
Yes?
Got the rest again after this. Maybe she might have one. Or not. She doesn't have it. She doesn't have it. Hexat saying spell didn't work? I don't... Why is she commenting on our spells? Because it did work. She has her levels back. Maybe she's talking about her own spell. Kind of a coincidence. No. We have scrolls of it, but it's a level 4 spell. Okay, neutralize poison. Why is that like we've used it already? Right? I guess because there's no one to unpoison and no one to restore. I don't know. Like some of this stuff was not restored. Oh, because she... Oh, never mind. Because she had her level drained, so she could not memorize those higher level spells. Got it. Right. But still, we have cure serious wounds, neutralize poison, and protection from evil. Guess we really do need it in case of an emergency. Neutralize poison. Do we have any other? Someone had like an ability to neutralize poison. Maybe it's myself. I think it was more like a lesser slow poison I have. Well, that's the eternal question.
Yes?
So I'm gonna rest another 2 times? I guess so. I don't want to use those scrolls. Edwin over there. He's evil. Yeah, I guess we gotta do it. We gotta rest again. We rested first, right? No, I used it. Okay, we need a rest again. Oh, that's right, because we used it before we came back. Okay. Need a lot of resting here. Where's Bernard? Bernard!
See, battle bo! Run, bo, run!
I got some cheap beer for ya.
You need to rest again. Okay. So now we need to get me back.
What is it?
Just double checking. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
I'm going over there, okay. I know, because I clicked there or something. Now she's gonna be tired, so we have to rest. We also have to rest so I can get some of my better spells back. Like, why is chain lightning unavailable? But conjure arrow, like, what are these? It's weird how some spells are available, some aren't. Are they like in order from when we learn them or something? Oh, you can only have a certain amount, that's why. I'm like answering my own questions. So at the level we're currently at... Well, which was 13, I guess. We can only have memorized 4 level 5 spells. That's why one of these is just taken out. I wonder what's the process for that, if it's just random or what. Alright, so we need to rest again, because she's tired and I need my spells back. Where'd he go now? This guy keeps walking all over. Here.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
I think you're fine. Have at it. Okay. Finally done. What time is it even? 3 a.m. Alright. We're gonna go wake this guy up.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
That Neb was evil. All this other stuff about the dwarves and stuff has just been taken out of this, the quest info here.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Okay, sorry. Government district. Boop. So I say, hey, beware. would this guy be exactly? Yeah, we got the real illithium, not the fake stuff from Joaquin's Promenade. Just devastating, okay. It's on over here. Yeah.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.